This is not only a celebration, but also a worship service that we give thanks to the Lord. Open your heart and mind to Lord God and worship God with your whole heart, with all of soul, with your whole mind. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Let us pray. Ever-loving God, in your mercy, you promised to be not only our God, but also the God of our children. We thank you for receiving Sunny by baptism. Keep her always in your love. Guide her as she grows in faith. Protect her in all the dangers and temptations of life. Bring her to confess Jesus Christ as her Lord and Savior, and be his faithful disciple to her life's end. Gracious God, giver of all life, we pray for parents of Sunny. Give them wisdom and patience to guide their child in the way of Jesus Christ and the faith of the church. Let your peace and joy dwell in their home, that their family life may be instructed by faith, sustained by prayer, and governed by love. Strengthen them in their own faith, that they may rejoice as children of God and serve you faithfully. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen. 다 같이 기도하시겠습니다. 어제나 오늘이나 변함없이 저희들에게 사랑을 주시는 하나님, 오늘 이 아침에 손이가 세례를 받는 귀한 자리에 초대해 주시는 감사드립니다. 선의를 태수 예교 과정에 선물로 주셔서 양가의 기쁨이 충만하게 하시니 은혜가 넘치나이다. 이제 이 아이를 하나님께 맡깁니다. 누구든지 그리스도와 하여 세례를 받은 자는 그리스도로 옷을 입으리라 하신 말씀처럼 선의가 그리스도 안에서 새 생명을 얻고 일생 동안 교훈을 받은 대로 믿음에 굳게 서서 감사함을 넘치게 하기를 기도드립니다. 그 지혜와 부귀가 자라가며 하나님과 사람에게 더 사랑스러워 가신 예수님을 닮아가기를 기도드립니다. 선이가 주 안에서 늘 기뻐하며 매 순간 주님과 동행하는 삶 되게 도와주시옵소서. 선의의 믿음 생활을 잘 양육할 수 있도록 하늘의 지혜와 총명을 그 부모에게 또 조부모님께 더하여 주시옵소서. 이 세례식을 주관하시는 조목사님께 하늘의 신령한 복을 내리사 영육간에 강건함 주시고 주 안에서 목사님의 꿈이 이루어지시기를 기도드립니다. 원근 가치에서 손이를 축복하러 와주신 가족과 지인들께 하나님의 크신 은혜 내려주시옵소서. 오늘의 모든 순서를 살아서 역사하시는 하나님께 온전히 맡기오며 예수의 이름으로 기도드립니다.
and ministered people for 2 years. He did many things for the needy people. He cured and healed wounded people and cast out bad spirits. He fed the hungry and comforted people in sorrow. He wanted to know their confession of faith. Does he ask, what are they thinking about me? How do they understand my teaching in the kingdom of God? Before finishing his very final work, which was going to Jerusalem to take his cross, Jesus had to ask this question to his disciples. Who do people say that the Son of Man is? Then Jesus listened to the answers. The different assessments and the individual confessions on him. He just listened to the answer of the people. And later, he asked again, who do you say that I am? Peter answered, you are the Christ and the Son of the living God. Then Jesus blessed him and promised to give a privilege of the kingdom of heaven. From this story, one thing that touched inside my heart was that Jesus did not directly teach who he was. Even he did not allow his disciples to tell who Jesus was. He did not give the correct answer. He just gave some clues to know who Jesus was. He explained himself to different people in different ways. I am the bread of life. I am the resurrection and the life. I am the gate of sheep. I am the way, the truth, and the life. But he did not provide them with the correct answer about Jesus himself. He just wanted to ask this question. He just wanted them to think. Today, Jesus just asked the same question to all of us. Who do you say that I am? Preparing this baptism for Sami, one thing that kept occurring in my mind was the question that, what will this baptism be for Sami? What will Sunny get through this sacrament? This baptism will be the first time for God to ask a question to Sunny. Who do you think that I am? We are not sure whether this baptism will be the ticket to the kingdom of heaven for Sunny. We are not sure whether Sunny may not have any kind of trouble. But we are sure that someone will be with Jesus and she will start a journey to know who Jesus is. My friend, today we gather to celebrate Sunny's baptism, Sunny's personal journey. She is going to take one step forward to Jesus. It will be but our prayer and our spiritual support will be needed. Let us celebrate this sacrament and pray for her spiritual journey that Sunny is going to start. Let us pray. Gracious and loving God, thank you for bringing us to be here today. We share what Jesus asked to his disciples 2,000 years ago. Oh Lord, today, help us to confess our faith on you. And I pray for Sunny. Be with Sunny to start the journey to know who Jesus is. Thank you, Lord. It's time for that this morning. Through the sacrament of baptism, we are initiated into Christ's Holy Church. We are incorporated into God's mighty act of salvation and given new birth through water and spirit. All this is God's gift, offered to us without Christ. I present on behalf of the whole church, I ask you, will you nurture something in Christ's Holy Church that by your teaching and your example, she may be guided to accept God's grace for herself, to profess her faith openly, and to lead a Christian life?
We will.
Will you sponsor this candidate, support and encourage her in her Christian life?
Amen.
Do you, as Christ's body, the church, reaffirm both your rejection of sin and your commitment to Christ?
Amen.
Will you nurture one another in the Christian faith and life and include Sunny before you in
God's help, we will proclaim the good news and live according to the example of Christ. We will surround Sunny with the beauty of love and forgiveness, that she may grow in her service to others. We will pray for Sunny, that she may be a true disciple who walks in the way that leads to life.
Now, do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father.
Second, do you believe in Jesus?
I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit.
pour out your Spirit to bless this gift of water and those who receive it to wash away their sin and clothe them in righteousness throughout their lives, that dying and being raised with Christ, they may share in His final victory. Praise the Lord. I baptize you in the name of Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Now it is a joy to welcome our new sister in Christ. Now this is time for sharing the testimonies of parents for all of them. Thank you. who has called us to eternal glory in Christ. Establish you and strengthen you by the power of the Holy Spirit, that you may live in grace and peace. Now, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, 지금은 우리 주 예수 그리스도의 크신 은혜와 The love of our God, 아버지 하나님의 사랑과 And the communion of Holy Spirit, 성령님의 사랑 함께하시니 Be with all of you who witness the sacred service for Sunday Amen.